think.
Yeah. To go. Diamond Revely.
Diamond Revely.
Diamond, diamond, diamond.
All right.
Yeah, I got it.
Serious, huh? Must smile a bit.
Long time no see, yeah. So today I'm with my friend going out for a short trip, maybe 2-3 hours on the jigging, light jigging trip. You saw that long time no see him also, right? So hopefully we can catch some good fish. Okay, stay tuned.
Couple of fishes below, so we are trying to catch them using jigs. So hopefully they will hook up. They immediately took the jig. Easy, easy boy. So good news, I managed to hook up a golden trevally. When I saw the thing was on the GPS, stopped the boat and let the jig down, do a couple of jigs, jigging action, and straight away it took less than 20 seconds. So I'm now going back to the spot with youth to see if we can get some. How you can get that?
We try again.
Okay, hang on. Back at the spot now, you can see how many fishes are there. Okay, so now the same thing, we'll let the jigs down and see what we can get.
Abang ni on fire ke? Berasap tu reel. Flying.
So the update today, I think it's a good day fishing. So my friend, he had no luck yet today. A lot of IA he need to remedy. So far I've caught about 5
pieces. We're trying to see whether or not we can get a little bit more. Then we call it a day. Yeah. So stay tuned. Okay guys, the current slows down already, so there's no more bite. I think we call it a day for today. So today we had a good session. I think I landed six. My friend today, he orientation. So yeah, it was a good session, but we came a bit late. Nevertheless, we're happy with the trip, right? You don't lose any jigs, that's good. And yeah, hopefully we have a better outing next time. See you, bye bye.